And Dhaval Dalal of Edelweiss says bond yields hardened marginally as market participants reacted to higher than expected CPI in the last 3 months. As a result, a section of market participants have decided to book gains amidst risk-on sentiment in global financial markets. He expects the 10-year bond yield to trade between 5.75 to 5.95% range in the near term.
Okay, well, that's the word on the bond market and the rupee market. But let's talk about the global markets.